Hey guys, this is X-Gen tutorials. Today I'm gonna show you how you can use your Microsoft 2016 preview without just buying it. Yeah, you heard it right, without just buying it. I guess first you have to install, obviously. Okay, fine. Actually, the Windows 16 preview comes with a 180 days of trial period, and then you have to buy it for enjoying the service and and all. So actually I have configured it for I guess it's more than 180 days period, so there's a trick so you can use it for the rest of your life without just buying. So just let me show you. First, open my WordPad. So this is here you can see that it says your trial has expired. Just buy a key, enter a key, or sign in, and sign in just provide your account, which is linked to a buy subscription, something like that, so that you can use it without any problem. So as you can see, if I just buy, it will redirect me to a Microsoft link. Fine, just let it close and let me show you the trick now. Fine, go to your clock setting, change the date as it comes with a 180 days period validity, so you can just set the date within a period of 180 days. So let me just go to 5th of May, and as this is the period of my 180 days, and just click OK, and then just OK. Right. And now just let me show you. Okay. I think something went wrong. Let me see. It's not. Let me just fix a date on 12th. I think this is the most likely date which I have configured my Word. Microsoft Word preview. Office preview. Yeah. Here we are. That's it. We're on. So now you can enjoy your WordPad and other Office 2016 preview without buying it for the rest of your life. So thank you guys for watching my tutorial, and please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks.